Thank you. a relief from the ox of the horses. Stephen was a man filled with grace and power, who worked great wonders and signs among the people. Seven members of the so-called synagogue of Roman women would undertake to engage Stephen in debate, but they proved no match for the wisdom and spirit with which he spoke. Those who listened to his words were stung to the heart. They grounded deep in anger at him. Stephen, meanwhile, filled with the Holy Spirit, looked to the sky above and saw the glory of God, and Jesus standing at God's right hand. "Look," he exclaimed, "I see an opening in the sky, and the Son of Man standing at God's right hand." The onlookers were shouting aloud, holding their hands over their ears as they did so. Then they rushed at him as one man, dragged him out of the city, and began to stone him. The witnesses, meanwhile, were tying their cloaks at the feet of a young man named Saul. As Stephen was being stoned, he could be heard praying, "Lord Jesus, receive my spirit." The word of the Lord. Thanks be to God.
Thank you. pray that the Lord's sacrifice is acceptable to God, our Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice of your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and for his holy church.
May you suffer for our devotion to be acceptable to you, pray, O Lord, for the prophet, and the Lord's commemoration of St. Stephen the Martyr, through Christ our Lord.
Amen. And in your spirit, we lift it up to the Lord.
And speak it to the Lord.
It is right and just.
It is still right and just to live in our salvation, always in the middle of the period of this world, O Father, O Mother, and from the heart. For in the mystery of the world, we press a new life that the Lord has shown among the eyes of our mind. So let us recognize in God in this world, we may call our own. And so with angels and archangels, with thrones and dominions, and with all the hosts and powers of heaven, we seek the name of the Lord. As it is then, we acclaim.
Amen.
Pana Boga, i On będzie wspominał w sercu się do mojego serca. A żyją u mnie też do Pana Boga, Sergio, Jezus.
Lord, I am the worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only